Our world today is surrounded by electronics, all of which rely on a small number of fundamental components, like the resistor, the capacitor, and the inductor. These are effectively the workhorses of electronics. In the same way as modernizing engine or brake technology makes a big improvement to all cars, improving the capabilities of fundamental components can dramatically enhance the performance of electronics. Now, imagine replacing the engine of a car instead of improving it. And now, imagine doing it while the car is moving. This is my research. I am developing reconfigurable resistors, capacitors, and inductors. In other words, components that can change their properties effectively, using an appropriate software, without the requirement of being physically replaced. Moreover, I am looking at how to make these components small, simple to manufacture, and use very low power. The availability of such components would have a big impact on what our electronics can do. We could develop systems that can be reconfigured to new purposes instead of being thrown away. In the future, we will see that this technology may redefine the way we do computation.